COVID vaccine boosters. Here's what you need to know. COVID vaccine boosters are trending as the Delta variant fuels new cases worldwide. While boosters are expected to provide protection against this variant, there are many uncertainties. Some health experts even argue that the general public doesn't need boosters until scientific data proves it otherwise. However, there are select population groups that may benefit from a third dose. So, what are the knowns and unknowns about these booster shots? According to Time, Pfizer-BioNTech reported in July that those who received the third dose 6 months after the second dose had strong responses. These responses were estimated to be 5 to 10 times better compared to the levels with two doses. Naturally, both companies filed an approval request to the US FDA. But the agency said that boosters are early at this point, at least in the US. More rigorous studies are required to determine how safe and effective boosters are. If science shows, then boosters may just get an emergency use authorization. Does the booster have the same dosing as the previous shots? Right now, vaccine makers including Moderna and Johnson & Johnson are evaluating different versions of their vaccines. Moderna is looking at which one of its three methods would work as a third dose, while J&J is focusing on the potential second dose. On the other hand, AstraZeneca CEO Pascal Soriot told CNBC that they are unsure if a third dose of its COVID vaccine is necessary. Recently, Pfizer released new data showing that its booster resulted in 5 times antibody levels against Delta. What if boosters are available now? Should you get one? FDA and other health agencies aren't done reviewing submitted data. But what certain studies see is this. Boosters may be better given to those who didn't respond well to the two doses. Meaning, those with weakened systems and who had organ transplants, among others, may benefit from boosters. This is because their immune systems are likely to fully wake up from the third shot. For an average person, the booster may lead to more side effects than more benefits. Reuters reported that US CDC Deputy Director Jay Butler told the unknowns in adverse reactions. No solid evidence yet supports that boosters are clear of these, including very rare side effects. So, if anyone offers you a third dose, be very careful.